Shell, sky, clouds, stars, camping.
Always windy.
Hello, Shell Island.
Is it warm enough?
So, are we relaxed now, Simon?
Not that much relaxed. Not 100%. No. It's going to take me a while to get over the stress of pitching camp. Yeah. But apart from that, well, it's getting there. Yeah, maybe after this bottle.
Really good. Ah, but what a view, eh?
Back at Shell Island. What year number? What is it? 10? 9?
It may seem that way. No, it's about 8, 7 or 8.
7 or 8.
Sticking to the fire.
Whoops.
Da 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 la 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 la. And do you remind marshmallows? And do you remind marshmallows? And do you remind marshmallows? In the fire to make them hot and lovely and squizzy.
It's been hot, hot, hot.
This is some of the good stuff.
It's been hot, hot, hot.
Yeah.
This is some of the good stuff.
This is some of the good
stuff. Oh, this is some of the good stuff.
Yeah, the nice weather. Calm wind. The mountains looking beautiful and stuff.
Weird.
This is what we come here for!
I do like to be beside the seaside! I do like to be beside the sea! I don't know the rest of the world!
See, what you've got to remember about Shell Island is when it's good, it's like really, really good. And when it's bad, it's disgusting.
So now you can tell the camera why we come to Shell Island.
We come to Shell Island for the weather.
You love it?
Where's the sun? Where's the sun? Oh, clouds above me. Where are the birds that used to sing? Everything's wrong. Oh, where's that song of love? Aye, aye. Where's the one who said she loved me? Gone like the flowers I used to bring. Can it be true there's somebody new to love? Oh, don't tell me that, no. Listen, my heart, come here. Don't feel so bad.
Kept changing yesterday's weather and the day before's weather.
Yesterday's nice.
We didn't come
but it came for us.
Again. It always finds us.
Guess what? Tomorrow. It is going to be 10% less, 10 miles less windy, but...
10 miles less windy.
Flappy wappy goes the tent, flappy wappy goes the tent. Please shut your face.
And you call it all kinds of horrible things too.
While the wind howls and the rain pounds, happy campers, find time for a quick game of cards before bed.
Curse of Shell Island. Curse of Shell Island. It just gets you. You come here the first day, it's usually pretty nice. You think, yay, this is it. You know, nice night's sleep, calm. Every other night, wind, rain.
Take the kisses we knew all my time. You know my heart, the moments we had. Maybe she misses them too, yeah. But tell me where's the sun? Clouds above me don't take strain. I cling to where's the sun? Where's the one I love? My, my.
So here we are again. Yes, we're here again. We've come to Shell Island again. Yeah? Again. Because we are gluttons for punishment.
I'm here against my will. Behave,
behave. No, she wanted to come, honestly, she did. So. So usually we get here and the weather is glorious and we think, yay, this is great.
And then our tent floods or we nearly get blown down.
Yeah, or then it just goes all wrong. So this time we've tricked Shell Island because we've come here when the weather's a bit naff and hope that it's going to get better.
Thank you.
Coffee. Where's the jingle?
That's just the whole size of her head.
I don't remember how I got in here. Which way is out?
So, there last night we sort of teed on the edge of about a 4-8 gale, but we're still here. And the sun is out again.
No. It's what the sun does to Simon.
Where would you like to go, Simon?
Yes? Trying to get up. Simon's sitting over there because he needs the shade. Lol.
The holiday has been great. I really enjoy being at Shell Island. It's a really fun place.
And we didn't pay you to say that?
No.
Are you enjoying it?
Yes.
You say that every time. I don't believe you.
What's been your best bit?
Probably not staying inside the tent all the time.
I came here because you two went and I couldn't stay at home on my own.
Oh. Oh, there goes another year. Time to go. Back up again.
Bye bye, Shell Island. Until next time.
Well, hopefully there'll be a next time.
Never. Next time? Next time? Wind and rain and
I loved the waves. The waves were excellent this year for jumping and splashing and bodyboarding and just getting knocked over. Good fun.
Simon, what did you like about Shell Island this year?
Nothing.
Those who hated it.
Yeah, it was all wrong. Windy and rainy. Yeah.
You enjoyed the sea though.
The sea was alright. Every year I say I'm not coming again because I've had enough, but every year just keep coming back. So something about the place, but yeah, every year you think, nah, yeah. And you seem to kind of forget all the hideous bits and then end up coming back. It's mad.
There you go. That's Shell Island, isn't it? That's Shell Island.
Maybe we'll come again. Maybe we'll come again.